Good morning. Welcome to WLIN Morning Announcements. It's Jeremiah.
And Conley.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Tuesday, April 9th.
There will be rain showers today with a high of 70 degrees and a low of 45 degrees.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is a cycle day 3.
Today's lunch is teriyaki chicken with rice, fortune cookies, and steamed broccoli.
There will be an open gym and parent informational meeting for the cheerleading season on Monday, April 15th at the Red Lion Senior High Commons. So the open gym will take place for students from 5:30 to 7 p.m., followed by the parent information meeting at 7 p.m. This is open to all students currently in 6th and 7th grade. Tryouts will take place on May 2nd, 6th, and 7th.
Fun fact, today is National ASMR Day, so go home and watch ASMR to celebrate. And National Chicken Little Awareness Day, so go home and watch Chicken Little with your loved ones.
Here's some trivia to go with that. What is the song they sang on the spaceship at the end of the movie of Chicken Little? A, Ain't No Mountain High Enough by Diana Ross. B, 8 Days a Week by the Beatles. C, ABC, 123 by the Jackson 5. Or D, I Will Always Love You, Dolly Parton.
Scan the QR code to answer the trivia question.
On April 11th, there will be a color guard clinic from 6 to 8 p.m. at the senior high. No experience is necessary. Please wear sneakers and bring water.
Do you want to find out about what food vendors and games there will be at Fun Day? Scan the QR code on the morning announcements slides to see the Fun Day website.
This has been your WLIN News Worth Knowing.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.